In this video, I'm going to show you how to play the A major scale. Let me play it first and I'll show you what I'm doing. Then once you get it, you can do stuff like this. Let's jump into the scale. I am using a low G on my ukulele. So I'm gonna start here on the 4th string 2nd fret. That's my second finger, that's A. Pinky on to the 4th fret. Next string down, 1st fret, 1st finger. 2nd fret. Then with my pinky, 4th fret. Then I'm gonna go down to the 2nd string 2nd fret. 3rd finger on the 4th fret. Pinky on the 5th fret. That's an octave. Then we're gonna keep going though. 1st string 2nd fret, then 3rd finger on the 4th, and then pinky on the 5th. Let's do that ascending. So here we go, 3, 4. You also wanna practice it descending. Then you have one extra note here on the 4th string 1st fret and then back to A. There's your A major scale. Get that down, get it memorized, and then you can start adding your own licks and ideas like this. Thanks for watching.